Protesters formed a human chain around the centre of the eastern Ukrainian city of Mariupol on Saturday to demonstrate against what they called Russian aggression against their country. Many expressed the fear their city of nearly 500,000 will be the next battleground and called for peace. Today we gathered here to tell Mariupol, its surroundings and above all its aggressors, that Ukraine is a peaceful country. We want only peace and reconciliation. We're a unitary state. We do not need to be saved from anyone and we can protect ourselves. Just let us develop. It's impossible to fully check the military withdrawal on the DNR side, so we want those procedures changed somehow and new organizations involved. So there are real checks on withdrawals from the DNR side. We don't want to pull all our heavy equipment back from Mariupol and then find out the DNR have kept theirs and can attack at any time. Many of those who could leave the city have done so already, and others are all ready to go should fighting come. None of these people here want it to.